days of eager anticipation prior to this gargantuan clash, but now we need talk about it no more and instead focus on the here and now. A match that has the capacity to delight and dazzle no matter who you support. Two high-level sides ready to go at it. Live on EA TV.
Lining up as follows. Number 31.
And a warm welcome. This is the scene here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It is Manchester City, and they take on Ipswich Town.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed. Well, it's a very simple finish in the end, but his movement was really good. He just found himself a bit of space in the box when it mattered most.
In the centre. Well, the danger is still there. Timely intervention. Rodri. Now a potentially dangerous position for City. Walker showing ambition. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Oh, good vision. Very quick thinking there. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense. Walker. Here's Kovacic. Return to Walker. Kovacic. Able to close down the shot. Leif Davis. Sam Morsi here. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva. A terrific piece of goalkeeping. And deciding to go short with this one. Ruben Dias. Looking for someone to play it to. Well, body in the way.
Well, as you can see, City have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes, creating lots of chances now, and you think if they do get another, it's going to be tough for the opposition to find a way back into this.
Now can they win back possession and carve out another chance for themselves? One minute of stoppage time has been added on. And so the half-time whistle is sounded. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in this second half. And he successfully got past him. And still an opportunity. Well, that's a sad end to the attack. Ederson. Goalkeeper has it. Well, in typical fashion, Erling Haaland asking plenty of questions of the defence in the first half. Difficult to contain, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
De Bruyne has support. Kovacic. De Bruyne. Oh, a smart stop. Well, both teams have had substitutes swarming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. It hasn't come to very much. De Bruyne. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. And when all was said and done, it could have gone in.
Well, the crowd wanted him to shoot, and he did just that. But he's got to hit the target there.
Broadhead. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. And can he find someone at the far post? Well, a bit short with the clearance. And in the end, no damage done. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Walker. On to Silva. Return to Walker. Chance for Bernardo Silva. Oh, what a very fine stop to keep them in this.
Well, it's a good save, but time is running out for them here.
And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. And De Bruyne firing it over. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save. Corner once more. It might still be problematic. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Perfect tackle. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left and the margin just one. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. This could level it. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Going well. Crucial piece of defending. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Corner kick played in. Well, he was closely marked, but the header well off target. And that will be all for this game anyway.